We're in the rain? That's no. Oh, still raining. Yeah, we just did that. Completely. Look, it's sunny out. Sweet. So we seriously gotta do like side mission, main mission, buddy mission. Apparently, we can't go do the assassin missions, so we've done too many. Apparently. Huh. Which way am I supposed to be going? So, you don't want it with me? Yeah, but let's save it just in case. Hello? Hello? Didn't take so long. And that's why I was thinking about getting it. Or CPU upgrade, one or the two. Take the car. Get there a whole lot faster. Even the ceasefire area. Let's do this! My body is ready. Whatever you throw at me, it's not the murderous Far Cry 1. Okay. Of of that. Did we unlock anything by doing those missions? I want to see. Nope, same shit. Same shit. Yeah? All same shit. All the same stuff. You almost clicked on that stealth suit. Almost. Close. Totally gonna collect it.
Guess what?
Oh, shit.
Guys at Fuel Depot just got big propane shipment. They're going to use it to stage big car attack next to border. I need somebody to destroy this tank at depot before attack can begin. You want job? Good, because there are lots of children on the other side of border. These guys don't care, I know, but I do.
I like this guy.
Very cool.
Like this guy. I like his reasoning. He's like, let's save some kids. I like this guy. Alright. Where exactly is this on my map? Holy fuck, that's like. Oh, okay. Except. So silly. Oh, there? Please. I remember this place, sort of. All I'm gonna do is snipe everyone from afar. Although I wish I had like more ammo for the sniper, if that makes sense. I wish I had more ammo for it. But we haven't unlocked that. I've actually seen someone up there. I'm gonna take these shots nice and slow since we only have 20. Pretty sure there's more than 20 guys in there. Well, that's pretty much it for this angle. Go a little further down. They got this, like, fortified now. The ledge I used other time. I don't even see it. Circle round and come from. Where is it? I don't see it. That whole time, and they were trying to sneak up on me. Genius. There's still a guy behind there. You gonna make a move? Okay. There you go. There we go. This one shot, that's bad. Those guys just hanging outside of the compound? I don't see movement. Yeah, sorry. Better view in. I think that might have been just the guys hanging outside of the compound. I can sneak in and get up there. Is the body. Great. Game mechanics. It's always game mechanics.
can't do anything from here. Damn it. Where'd he go?
He's here somewhere.
Quick, he was just over there. I can't do anything from here.
I can't find a hold, Norah. I can't meet Rahoni.
Good. Oh, Jesus. Thin sheet metal. Where the fuck did I park? Easy peasy. Let's check this map. Where I need to go. Of course. Almost did it completely stealth mode. I didn't miss that headshot on that guy. Wow. That's one solid ass tactics. Oh, I love it. GPS shows you where you need to go in the car. I know this, but it doesn't have a big view that I want. I prefer the bigger map view. Unless I already know where I'm going. Then that's a different story. Like this. Since I already know where I'm going, I could use the little GPS to see what's coming up, but generally I'm trying to look exactly where I'm going to cut across stuff and not follow the road. I learned in this game, avoiding the road saves a lot of ammo, which means when you get to a mission, you actually have ammo to complete it. I'm like driving along the road, murdering people, grabbing a little bit of ammo, and then trying to do the mission. I failed a couple missions that way. Not having enough ammo.
Welcome back. Was tanked there like I said? Did you get it? Okay, so much for the stupid plan.
That's awesome. Y'all end up getting wrecked sooner or later. But I like this guy. This guy is cool. I don't want him to get wrecked. Lady missions 4 of 12. I'm pretty sure that's just...
No, I could count on you.
And now let's do it. What the... Yeah, same stats. Same stats. Eh. Same stats. Guess we gotta progress further into the story. Cause I can't do any of the side missions. They won't let me do any of the side missions. And or the weapons missions. The game is like, no, you're not further enough in the game to unlock what you're trying to unlock. You haven't done a lot of swimming? Swimming? Oh, I haven't. Except for that one mission. I swam up river a little. And of course, swimming inside something to get a couple of diamonds. Let's see. I didn't swim that much. That's meters, not... Yeah. There's no K there. Okay. And swim that damn distance. No way will I be swimming that much in this game. No freaking way. Are we on to the main mission? It's all good. There would be no possible way I would do that. But I have a safe house with a boat. I don't have to swim. But then again, the water doesn't necessarily go where you want to go. How are you doing this morning, though? Talking to me? I don't even see anyone.
Brother, I don't need the trouble today.
I will murder you. Oh, let's save just in case I don't like the mission.
Stop there for me. I'll need to hold your equipment, bro.
Yeah, no problem. Don't try to steal it, because it's better than yours.
say a lot of things.
Now I got somebody who has paid to come here and kill him.
Who, the Jackal? Come on, guy's an arms dealer. Who'd want to kill a guy like that?
I was paid to come here and kill him.
APR is the shit now, thanks to you, yeah? And thanks to me.
That's all you got to say?
I've heard things about you. Terrible, evil things. Want a job?
You sending this guy?
It's perfect. We're planning an attack on the UFLL motor pool. There are a hell of a lot of their vehicles on the road. We like the enemy better when he's on foot. The motor pool's over by the landfill west of town. You can't miss it. You sure as hell can't miss the smell. We, meaning Prosper and I, want you to find that motor pool and take it out. It's Feeler's choice, all right? You handle it any way you like. It's none of my damn business. Just be sure you take out the air compressors.
Today I'm being paid to blow things up. Tell me you do not love your job. Yeah, okay, chop chop, I get it.
You guys talk a lot.
Get on out to that landfill and destroy those compressors.
These guys do pay way more,
hey,
though.
Word to the wise. Even the APR boys will take a shot at you if they get the chance. So watch yourself.
Yeah. These guys pay more. Other guys are paying me 10. These guys pay me 15 diamonds. Money. What's the easiest way there? Yeah, but I built up my hold on. Where do you check reputation? Like, I built it up. Because I started off as a nobody, so it wasn't paying me well. It's not in here. I don't see it. What? Oh, see, sickness and reputation. Yeah. I'm trying to see the fastest way there. By driving or taking the bus to the lower left one and then driving from there, but that seems further away.
We gotta drive.
Gotta figure out which road to take. Is it this one? In that car, Paul Walker. Oh, goodness. Is this the way to go? I gotta keep checking. Yeah, this is the road. Hit the... Oh, give me that. Wanted to win some this one. It has nothing. I drive like grandma. Well, I suck at driving in this one, so I'm not trying to just randomly destroy the vehicle and have to walk. And plus, there's always a pulse with some guys. I saw that guy coming while I was reloading. This is exactly what I mean. I like try to avoid the road, man. Always end up taking your ammo some type of way. Give me this. I saw this. All right, which way? Right ahead. Ammo? Yeah, I saw it. I saw it in my sniper review. God's gonna let me through here, one way or another. Made ammo bank by doing that. Yeah, but it's just a different outpost. Oh shit. Did I kill him? Oh yeah. Headshot. Alright. Now where the hell I'm supposed to be going? Okay. Up this way. Alright. And that's why I drive slow. Because it's the outpost, man. You can kill a set of guys and then they retake the outpost over. You gotta kill them when you come back through. It's just annoying. But there's a safe house over here. Where? Alright, let's save it. It's to my left. Oh, there's the path to it. Where's the third guy? There's always a third guy. Or, second guy just didn't die. In Far Cry 3, you take the outpost and they stay yours? They probably did that because of how shitty it is in this one. this one. Oh man, this save. I like this outpost. This outpost like got you geared. Basically, all about the ammo. Wait, hold on. This way. I want to see if I can get this from a distance. I doubt it. Get out of that. You have no idea how much of an improvement this is from one, but a nuisance at the same time. This one gets you closer. Oh, where? Oh. Right. Didn't we just see a health in there? Didn't even get far. Not that. God damn it. Wasn't a health in here? Nope. Oh, he was still alive? Wow. There's a diamond shred ahead. I see it too. That must be bait. That gotta be bait. Going on in foot. The animations is hilarious. Goodness. Really?